Hello everybody, today I'm going to be showing you how to get this grass texture on Roblox Studio. That being said, let's get started. So first you're going to want to go to View and click Properties. And then over on Explorer, you're going to want to click Terrain. Once you get there, go to Properties and then click Decoration. And this should give you your texture right away. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Please make sure to like and subscribe. Goodbye.